enough when you shoved me, but you took, and you took, and you tried to take away two things now that are the most precious to me. You're trying to take away my AEW World Championship, and you are trying to hurt my brother Adam Cole. See, that's where you messed up, Joe. Tonight, I am going to choke you out in front of thousands of New Yorkers, my people! And the last thing you are going to hear as your eyes fade to black is MJF. MJF. Because we're better than you.
Hello?
Hey, calm down.
It's Roddy. Are you serious right now?
Yep. Roddy, just relax. Talk to me about what's going on.
Cool, you got my back out there, right?
Of course, Max. This is an emergency, okay? Roddy, chill. Roddy, you're not gonna die, dude.
Your ass is mine, Joe.
When game time runs into dinner time, a hero must rise. Like DiGiorno Rising Crust Pizza. Because delicious, fresh, big taste straight from your oven always wins. It's not delivery, it's DiGiorno. New Quaker Fruit Fusion with real fruit pieces. A bold start to a bold journey. Quaker, getting up to some good since 1877.
Y'all know what all these $5 boneless wings and crinkles means. Cannonball! Arby's, we have the meat.
You look like a flower.
Etsy has home, style, gifts. Etsy has it.
Searching for the best new movies? The latest comedies are all right here. Check Fios On Demand first for movies like this.
I have an owner.
Doug and I are just playing a game.
Sayonara.
He left you. You're straight. You can do anything you want.
I'm trying to get home. I know which way that is.
Oh, great.
Where am I?
Stop, that's gross.
Straight.
Got any weekend plans?
Yeah, your mom.
Rent or own the hottest new releases with Fios On Demand.
Wounded Warrior Project helps post 9/11 veterans realize what's possible. With generous community support, we bring warriors together and empower them to become stronger, inside and out.
It's possible to begin healing, to get the help you need,
to find peace.
And as each warrior's needs evolve, so do we. Because these last 20 years are just the beginning.
Look, Lulu's Progressive Soup. So delicious. Ooh, tender chicken. The anticipation is killing me. Just overdid something already? Yes, this precious heirloom will do just fine. Progressive Soup. You simply must taste it.
Dr. Z, we love your skincare videos.
Thanks. My daughter has sensitive skin. Try using All Free Clear as part of your family's laundry routine. It tackles impurities without leaving irritating residue for a clean that's gentle on skin. All Free Clear, the number one doctor recommended brand for sensitive skin.
That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard. I love it.
You did good in there, kid. Is he dead?
Well, there it is. Yep, he's alive.
I need to get this out of my face.
I don't think this is a good idea.
Tacoma FD, all new Thursdays at 10 on True TV.
Excuse me, Sammy, does this all but confirm that you have joined the Don Callis family?
Cut you off. All will be revealed this Friday on Rampage. Come on, kid, we got a lot of time.
Is Sammy Guevara?
Wait a second. So,
what? You guys, no,
this kid's money. Yeah. This kid's money. Let's just go look. Come on.
Sammy Guevara, Daniel Garcia, they were part of the Jericho Appreciation Society. But now, Sammy potentially joining the Don Callis family. We're going to have to find out on Rampage Ringside this Friday.
Next
important in his career, but he has a score to settle, as the opening shit goes, with this man. And you know what? A lot of people do with John Moxley.
From Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing 231 pounds, he is the AEW International Champion, John Moxley!
Right, fans. Wants to bring that AEW International Championship title back to Death Triangle, Taz. And not only is FedEx motivated by the injury that FedEx sustained, but also the injury that Pat sustained. He's definitely an undisclosed injury that we know was inflicted by the Blackpool Combat Club's Claudio Castagnoli.
Yeah, absolutely. That's the battle of Blackpool Combat Club, the BCC collectively. They don't play games, man. They take people out. As great as Phoenix is, I think tonight he is in for a battle, a brutal battle.
Phoenix, yeah. It doesn't matter though, Tony, because Mox returning into that. And you have to come up with it. That's just how it goes, right? You know, I just think that's what Phoenix might be up against. You can't just stick and run. I mean, you can, and the guys have nothing up. I mean, Phoenix is going to have to happen.
And I think the story to watch in this match is, can John Moxley turn this into a street fight? Or FedEx, can he turn this into a Lucha Libre match? Yeah. He pushed the pace on John Moxley.
I think right now Mox is taking him out there. Here he comes. We got our answer there. Street fight. It is FedEx Moxley. One on one. The bell has not yet rung. FedEx now comes off. The kick catches Moxley on the shoulder.
He's going to get a running start. Not a run.
FedEx.
Moxley stunned. Both men are actually stunned. Yeah. Look at Ray.
That is a glassy-eyed look on the face of John Moxley. That expression on Moxley's face, typical of a man that just got rocked.
Yeah, I completely agree with you.
That's what happened, and Phoenix showed him his explosivity. Big time, right to the face. I mean, Shivani mentioned stick. The move, that was just stick.
The bell has not rung.
Referee Rick Knox pleading with both men get in the ring. So this AEW International Championship title match can officially get underway. But damage done there by FedEx.
Here we go.
It's Moxley. Moxley looking like he's going to stop, but Moxley pretty labored movements on his behalf as now FedEx goes over. Sunset flip. The snap. No. Moxley counters. Rolled by Moxley. Look at his posture. Look at how he's walking, Taz. This is not what we're used to seeing out of John Moxley.
Yeah, I think you gotta run up a little bit, and I think Phoenix knows that. And that's why he's really, really amped up the pace, Phoenix has, I should say.
Now the arm drag, Moxley up to his feet.
Don't turn you back yet.
FedEx.
There you go.
Look at a rope dunk by Moxley.
And that was a nice forearm shiver by Mox in the mush of Ray Phoenix.
Moxley stops and then Phoenix face first into the mat. Now Moxley, he covers. Phoenix able to kick out
with curb stop Jones. I've seen that happen with all these queens.
And Friday night, fortune favors the dirty. The Miners are back for another season of Gold Rush. Don't miss the season premiere of the number one gold show this Friday at 8 on Discovery.
Got a double wrist lock right there, this Moxley, so it might fall into Kamara. And he gets himself a front head lock. Good wrist control right there by Phoenix to get out.
Yes, he's biting him. Yeah, FedEx, biting the hand of Moxley. I was going to ask, what do they call him, Death Jitsu?
Well, yeah, that's a good question. I mean, the Xbox.
Double eye poke there by Moxley. FedEx, let's hop down. FedEx,
he caught that head flush, guys. He caught it. That's what you can get, man.
Yeah, you know, Ray Phoenix is trying to put all his spectacular maneuvers out. But, man, Mox is going to step ahead. Every time FedEx tries it, Moxley brings it back to a street fight, a slugfest, as they are on the floor of Arthur Ashe Stadium here in Queens. Dynamite Grand Slam. Moxley just tossing Vince over the barricade. And the laps, the fans. FedEx with his right hand to the body. With FedEx trying maybe to, well, he's going to try to springboard.
He's got to walk the dog.
Again, FedEx known for the spectacular offense, as you mentioned, Taz.
About to land on his head, I think, here.
Oh, no! On the outside!
He's going to get land on his head.
Moxley, the double underhook, the ankles of FedEx. They're on the barricade, and Moxley may have the challenger out.
Yeah, definitely. Phoenix going to have a struggle here to try and capture this international championship from Mox.
Yeah, Moxley knows the two guys. Here we go. Lateral press and Phoenix.
Mox is so smart in that cover. He put all this body weight across the upper chest shoulder grill of Ray Phoenix.
It was an energetic kick out by Ray Phoenix, but it had to be at this stage of the match as Moxley continuing to punish Ray Phoenix with the right hand.
It looks like he's connected not only with his hand that time they count, but his forearm.
Well, that bone in the forearm, it really could do damage. Phoenix is just in a world of hurt right now from Mox. Expectedly so. Phoenix knew what kind of match he was walking into with John Moxley. As Moxley swinging on Ben's Phoenix. Great angle on that as the kick connected and now connects for the second time.
Well, that's exactly what John Moxley wants. He knows now Phoenix is basically done. Boom, he's out of moving.
Well, we talked about fighting champions, and no question Orange Cassidy wants, but already this is the fourth title since for John Moxley International Championship. And think about that.
Sweeps to enter.
There we go.
Hi, what's your name? All new and practical jokers inside jokes. Thursdays on True TV.
I just run to and fro clicking my heels.
Impractical Jokers Inside Jokes. All new Thursdays at 9:30 on True TV.
Tourists. Tourists that turn into scientists. Tourists photographing thousands of miles of remote coral reefs that can be analyzed by AI in real time. So researchers can identify which areas are at risk and help life underwater flourish.
Kinder Bueno.
It's crispy.
It's creamy.
It's not your average chocolate bar. Smooth milk chocolate, crispy wafer, creamy hazelnut filling. It's Kinder Bueno.
Hey, used to have a silver tooth, but I was just a pup. I don't want to get the feelings, I've been trying to shoot a suck. How they should have cleaned the feelings, I've been having that. First So the revenge or a snitch. And I try to keep it silent, but the kids don't listen.
Constant Contact's advanced automation lets you send the right message at the right time, every time. Constant Contact, helping the small stand tall.
The Masked Singer
has made it to 10 seasons by following one simple rule.
I never thought a donut would make me cry.
And this season has big themes.
It's trolls, disco, Harry Potter.
Bring your talents.
This thing is huge!
The Masked Singer. The competition begins Wednesday on Fox.
To kick out.
Ray Fenix continuing to rise from the ashes, but can he continue to do so the more this match prolongs? As the headbutt to Moxley, the second one, Moxley knocked back inward, and Fenix diving foot stomp on target.
The fact that he can get the balance this late into a match is amazing to his athletic ability.
Fenix drinks the left arm on Moxley, the cover.
Let's watch this double stomp again here. Well, you'll see that it really is. And that springboard double stomp city. Look at that.
How do you prepare for that, Taz?
Just train hard in the gym so you can build up some thickness in your upper body. That's the only way.
Moxley with the strength advantage rising up at Fenix. He's battering the ribs, battering the midsection of Moxley to get back down to earth.
Got a size advantage by Mox. We have not pointed that out. That's helping Mox at this moment. Quick right.
Fenix spilling out to the stage.
Yeah, this is where it all started between these two men.
What's Mox going to do?
Another the cross off the stage.
Oh, that was right at the top of the head, right straight down to the
roll him in the ring, count to 100.
Looks like stuff you see around that side on a service roll on the Long Island Expressway over here in Flushing. You see stuff like that sometimes. Yeah, let's take a look at it.
His forehead driven into the stage. Now Moxley looking for a pile driver once again.
This is it.
Delayed pile driver. Fenix is out. Moxley goes for the cover. The leg is hooked. And Moxley, no!
Guys, I can't believe that. I thought for sure he was like a wet noodle in the ring. He just tossed him around.
Well, it shows again. Ray Fenix, just so tough, right? Just that heart. That fighting spirit sounds kind of, to some people, maybe cliche or maybe corny, but it's the truth.
Of course it's true.
We see it every week.
Feed off the energy of all these fans. It gives you that extra burst of adrenaline. It doesn't come in the gym when it's quiet. It comes in moments like this. Fenix, once again, battering the midsection of Moxley.
Oh, wow.
To the top.
He's amazing. This is a freak of nature.
And now, with Moxley up, Fireman's carry. Fenix hit the pile.
Oh, man. He got him.
He did.
The cover. One, two, oh. Moxley may have twitched. I'm not sure, but
I don't know. Let's go for the count here.
Fenix, the second one. The cover. One, two.
Yes.
Thank you.
Tonight in front of your hometown, in front of your people, I beat you unmercifully. And tonight, Max, I finished taking what I was trying to take from you all those years ago. Till this time, it won't be your future. It'll be your championship.
We should never have let AI out of the box.
They're coming to get me.
See them?
New Quaker Fruit Fusion with real fruit pieces. A bold start to a bold morning. Quaker, getting up to some good since 1877.
Not that into saving, are you?
Whoa, two? Money.
Because
you paid too much for those glasses. Next time, go to America's Best, where two pairs and a free quality eye exam start at just $79.95. Book an exam today at americasbest.com.
Kinder Bueno. It's crispy. It's creamy. It's not your average chocolate bar. Smooth milk chocolate, crispy wafer, creamy hazelnut filling. It's Kinder Bueno.
Now's the time to save on best sellers at the fall sale at Raymour & Flanigan. You'll save up to $1,200 on favorites for your whole home. Save on cozy living rooms, welcoming dining rooms, and restful bedrooms. Plus, find great prices on top mattress brands delivered the very next day for free. Take advantage of financing and pay no interest for 72 months with equal monthly payments. You'll find great deals on best sellers at the fall sale at Raymour & Flanigan.
You forget I am a slick chick.
If that means pretending to be a functioning family for a bit, then can we just do it?
What, while killing a bunch of zombies?
It's too much.
I know.
Well, that's the point. That's what collectors are.
They're more cult classics.
Yes, we are!
So does that mean now our profile is bigger in America?
No, Michael.
Stream the best of British comedy and be on BritBox. Watch with a free trial.
Hi, we're Visible. We're the wireless company with nothing to hide. Seriously. Hidden fees? We don't have them. Annual contracts? Not our thing. Grit Wireless on just one line? Now that's more like it. Get unlimited 5G data powered by Verizon for $25 a month. Taxes and fees included.
That's right.
$25 a month means $25 a month. Every month. Sorry, hidden fees. We're just not that into you. Sometimes the choice is just Visible. Switch today at Visible.com.
Friday nights just got hotter with Friday Night Vibes on TBS.
Okay, well, let's go party.
It's a night full of culture. About the culture.
It's about fighting God.
Friday Night Vibes every Friday at 8 on TBS.
I believe I've isolated the algorithm from making friends. Look what you've created here. Like Nerdvana.
More Big Bang Theory than ever before. Now 7 days a week on TBS.
Fans, welcome back to Dynamite Grand Slam. Moments ago, a scary moment. Jon Moxley defeated for the AEW International Championship by Rey Fénix. But good news, Moxley leaving the ring under his own power during the break. But fans, coming up this Friday night, Rampage Grand Slam, a special two-hour presentation where we'll determine the number one contenders for the Ring of Honor World Tag Team Championship held by Better Than You, baby.
This Friday night,
AEW Rampage Grand Slam. We are competing in a match where the winner goes on to face the Ring of Honor World Tag Team Champions Fucking Titles at WrestleTree.
We are the OGK. You Melvins will put some respect on our name and call the kingdom.
We are going to do three things this Friday night. We're going to punch him in the wiener, we're going to hit him with pile drivers, and we're going to go on to become the new number one contenders.
Another shot for the boys. Go on, get a shot. Win the big one.
Adam, Paul, and MJF, we've heard you guys call each other best friends, but we all know there's only one set of best friends that matters here at AEW, and that's me and my best friend.
So a long time ago, being crazy meant something. Now, everybody's crazy.
For the righteous, we're here to purify AEW.
And it starts this Friday at Rampage.
Take what I'm saying.
A special two-hour presentation of Rampage Grand Slam this Friday night, 10, 9 Central on TNT. Championship.
Poor Tony, she has just gone by.
Stadium, that's where Soraya was proud to be the World Champion. The woman she pinned in that match was Tony Sloan and the fans in Western Michigan. Collision will be in Grand Rapids. The Van Andel Arena. You still have a chance to join us this Saturday. TIX.com. As Tony Sloan on knee strikes. Yeah, definitely very physical matchup in the early goings of this game. Tony Sloan shooting out the leg of Soraya. Soraya immediately clutching the back of her neck. Soraya's history with neck issues, no secret to it.
That's what you know, it's a game plan you can't prepare. You can't prepare for it.
What? Okay. Tony Sloan emerging. Oh, that slipper, shoot at the shoes!
Feathered slipper, Josh.
Watch for the shoes, she said to herself.
She thinks she's gonna have a throwing shoes at people. I hope she falls when they do.
That'd be awesome.
And she's got a, I looked off camera, she has a pump in the back of her truck.
She sure does.
That's a shoe, I believe, a woman's shoe.
Oh my God, she's gonna use it.
That back blue. There it goes,
right between the eyes.
Yes. I gotta feel like wind in this thing. Someone stop that dog with a wig in its mouth. It's from Europe. The wig, I mean. The dog looks local.
Find the same product for less, we'll match it. Shop now with the confidence of our lowest price guarantee.
Ozzy Albies by Buxton, and how'd you get those 85 cent small blizzard treats? Heard the deals only in the DQ app.
Deals only in the DQ app.
But it's only for a limited time, so you gotta hustle.
Already got mine.
Way to go, Craig.
DQ, happy tastes good.
When every second counts, ADT self-setup with video verification helps police respond faster, so you get help sooner. You can even request help with just a tap.
We have a verified alarm.
I'll clear, I'll clear.
So you have a home with no worries. Brought to you by ADT.
Look at her pound the back of the neck there, Excalibur.
Yep.
Tony Storm
Right and left on the back of the head, the upper shoulder of Saraya. Now, she's pulling up that turnbuckle pad, that bottom pad. Oh, this is in service of that hip attack, Tony. She's going to put Saraya's neck right on that exposed turnbuckle. The spray paint thing was used. Remember that spray paint went to Tony Storm's eyes in London? Smith doing the best job that he can. This is wild. This is ruthless, but it is for the AEW Women's World Championship. Exposed buckle there. That's a steel ring. You can see it. Can Saraya bring herself? No, Saraya cannot. And I respect that, but I don't agree with it. You've got to go for the kill to retain the title against someone like Storm. Oh, wait. Tony Storm intercepting the boot of Saraya. Look at that. Just placed my up. What the hell? All right, then. Oh, Storm Zero! My God! Two!
Oh.
Oh no, got the back of that neck on that exposed turnbuckle. Like you said earlier, it's not where if she can hit it, it's gonna be over.
That's a bad spot with an injured neck to begin with. Oh my God, look at her neck. Look at Saraya's head and neck. Oh, Tony. Oh God. Oh no.
The heavy towel. Tony Storm, is getting overcommitted. And Saraya now.
Look at Tony Storm. Oh my God, that's bad cap. She's got it. Four-way match.
full grown.
I'm gonna go through that tournament and then I'm coming for you.
Oh,
my little prophecy has come true.
MJF Samoa Joe Grand Slam.
Get it through your thick fat skull. I'm going to show you out.
MJF is coming back to New York. That is the devil's den.
I go to your backyard.
And I'm gonna take everything you have, kid. Everything.
There is no match bigger than the AEW World Championship title match, and how fitting it happens on the biggest Dynamite ever. Dynamite Grand Slam main event next, MJF Samoa Joe.
Can the flavor of a slow-cooked smoked sausage be so gloriously delicious that the sight of it sizzling makes your taste buds weep?
If it's Hillshire Farm, oh, hell yeah.
I need your help. I got this.
Happy hunting. The mud if I do.
Expendables, definitely rated R.
Special K is oven toasted to crisp perfection. Then toss with yogurt goodness. Or maybe some red berries. Special K. In so many craveable varieties. So you can do what's delicious.
Searching for the best new movies? The latest action is all right here. Check Fios on demand first for movies like this.
Was horrible. Yeah. Horrible.
What happened last time? We don't want to know.
Back to the trench.
Rent or own the hottest new releases with Fios on demand.
Wonder Where Project helped me find the strength to go further than I ever thought possible.
I was able to come out of my shell and really connect with others.
So I can feel like part of a team, part of a community again.
It's possible to live better.
It's possible to have a voice and to be heard.
To feel understood.
To find peace.
Because I've experienced firsthand.
Hey, Dad. Oh, we're going to talk about the movie.
Mobito. All right. Thanks. Mobito.
Oh, because of Switch. No, it's because of Switch. So, about the CGI, how, do you saw the Beato? How was it? Sucked? Yeah, I feel right there. The one that really sucked. Damn, I'll be honest. This year, Super, sorry, this year, DC movie was kind of bad. But, except when the DC was my favorite show. It was good, not gonna lie. But for live action one.
Sorry, I was waiting for the bazinga.
More Big Bang Theory than ever before. Now 7 days a week on TBS.
Friday Night Vibes on TBS.
Yeah, well, that's no fun.
It's a night full of culture. About the culture.
It's about a fighting God.
Friday Night Vibes every Friday at 8 on TBS.
It's main event time on Dynamite!
Samoa Joe.
In this match, I don't actually have the home field advantage, but that man right there, he's going to be tough to beat. We're going to get this out early. Going to count his toe. We're going to stick with it as long as we can, as long as it takes to get a champion. So stick with us, fans.
60-minute time limit for the AEW World Championship.
That look is MJF. Go get him, Jim! Dad, are the dogs here?
That's our scumbag. Just over 7 years ago, it was a simple shove by Samoa Joe on a 20-year-old MJF that set into motion a series of events that culminate in our main event tonight, Dynamite Grand Slam.
And as we know, MJF remembers every moment that's happened to him on his journey to become a world champion.
I agree with you. And all those memories, that humiliation that MJF suffered 7 years ago, it all came flooding back at All Out. Just a few weeks ago, MJF and Adam Cole successfully defending the Ring of Honor World Tag Team Championship as they were leaving. Samoa Joe entered, and it was another shove that incensed MJF. But perhaps a shove by design by the challenger.
Absolutely. See, MJF, he's dressed in full New York Mets swag here. That's what around that stall operation.
Yeah, I know, city favorite. Despite having assured MJF that he'd be in his corner, is not here. He received that quote-unquote urgent call from Robert Trump.
And there's something going on with Roddy Strong. There's a problem, son.
Well, there's something going on with this guy. Absolutely.
Yes, then.
Here's what's going on with Roddy Strong. He's manipulating.
He's a liar. He's a fraud. He's a manipulator. We don't know that for sure. I mean, he ran back to the hospital to check out. Was here in this area of New York, a little sketchy, I digress. So you would believe that the Roderick Strong came to New York City for treatment, came to Queens for treatment, and that something happened in that was so urgent that took Adam Cole away from the side from his friend, his boy Cha-Cha, MJF. Right now,
next story is the challenge of Samoa Joe is in control of the match. His neck is messed up.
I was going to say, with the Hoot Hawks, he's still waiting for Joe, but he hasn't been able to. Here's the neck injury that we saw him taken to the doctor's office.
This is what you don't want if you're the champion. If you are MJF, you don't want this monster. That's what Joe is. In control. What you do, love and death. Good job by Max being ahead of the game there. Did MJF do himself a disservice by he was emotional. He was heated. Essentially gave up his game plan. He said he was going to look to shoot for Joe out. He was going to put him to sleep. I'm with you, dude. That's a major mistake by the world champion MJF. I don't think you should have said that. You don't show your
power. I only give him one.
Especially when you're favorite, a multi-time world champion like Samoa Joe.
For most, HPV clears on its own, but for others, it can cause certain cancers later in life. Now, as the dad cab, it's my cue to help protect them.
Embrace this phase, help protect them in the next. Ask their doctor today about HPV vaccination.
Officially, it's a fresh full deal. Unofficially, it's free AC. Coors Light, the official beer of everything unofficial.
Welcome to Sabrina's Laws of the Game.
Look.
Pay attention, you might learn something.
Okay.
Law one, be a student of the game.
Oh, yes.
Law two, practice. Law three, see everything. Law four, use doubt to your advantage.
When I was a kid, okay.
I used to be strong enough for Slurpee. Now, I got my face on a Slurpee cup.
No.
Go for a stay hungry.
A triple double cracker and a triple double sandwich.
Law six, pull off the strings. Law seven, make them proud. Law 26, call your shot. 56, make more. Learn everything, earn everything.
Control of his feet. Yeah. I don't know. I don't know. See, it's still favorite. I'm always got enough. stand behind those blows. Joe almost just brought the AEW World Championship all the way to Huntington Beach, California. Watch this line, this blows line.
This
I mean, I'll tell you what, you can hear this audience here on the live crowd. They have just pulled the air out of me. Oh, God. Disrespecting the state, the city, the mix, and MJF. That's the game one there. That's the strongest. There's something here. They've got to keep it going. They didn't. Well, they're not much. MJF rises to his feet. Contends with that injured neck, MJF. He's got to be very judicious on the punishment he chooses to take from Joe. I agree with you, but he's got definitely got his adrenaline going, MJF. Push. MJF's fourth round. No. MJF. Oh, I'm ready to the back. Setting Joe. Very first attack to run the back. Well, the momentum is starting to shift towards the champ. There's no defensive off of these blows. Perfect time to bite someone's head. Champion right now. Here's the shot here. Like you said, right on the floor, Dean, Elliott, Wayne Collins. Inside the ring, Joe covers Michael Preston. No!
Oh, man, he took everything in there. He had to kick out.
Not sure how he kicked out of this. Take another look at this. How did he kick out? Watch this.
Again, a sickening impact. As MJF.
That'll change your career, man. All right, Joe, we'll take a time to action here. We have a wonderful. This is a world championship match.
Oh,
unbeknownst to the ref right now, we got tables pulled into play. The referee, I looked off, came off the monitor. He was checking on MJF. And Joe, look at this. Just dragging MJF by the boot. You can do whatever you want right now to MJF. Max is trying to clear out sharp, trying to seal into the deep into the wall. She's going to really knock this one over.
Oh!
You can't blame him. He's been put to hell out here. Look at this. You're not in full table.
Joe's not done. We'll take another one.
Exposing the concrete here.
Now Joe is showing us. Not only does he want to be a world champion, he wants to end the kid's career.
Well, he said, Joe said that he's going to take everything away from MJF. And we thought that meant the world championship. We thought that potentially meant Adam Cole, but he wants to take MJF's livelihood away from him.
He's a pal about the pal drive.
He's fighting for his life here, but MJF does in control. Maybe power driver. That'll happen. He spins it up and they try to pull heavy weight. Joe, right out of the way,
oh my god. Oh my god, he's gone.
Samoa
Joe?
No, his partner.
Adam Cole?
Yeah.
Oh, he's not here. He visited Roderick Strong to the hospital.
Yeah, but he supposedly left the hospital over here.
Oh, he's fine. I don't know.
Joe returns him to the ring, and now again, Joe's got cover. Somehow, someway, MJF is still in this fight.
Yeah,
again, that shocking look, the shocking look in the eyes of Samoa Joe. It's not concrete here, there's a little plastic panel that covers up the grass surface. It's thick, they are, and it's super heavy and thick. But nonetheless, MJF still surviving in this match, but I mean, you have to do the calculus if you're MJF. Is it worth shortening your career to defend the world championship here tonight? Well, I would say no, but MJF has proved to be beyond a shadow of a doubt.
He is a fighter,
and he is not giving up. He did!
I'll fight in the title, bro.
It shows how important that world title means to MJF. You know that MJF is cowboy here.
Oh.
I think MJF might have emptied the tank on that locker ball.
Just like I said at the beginning, before the bell rang, we're going to stay with this as long as it takes, we'll be told.
That was a tremendous point. MJF may have thrown his last Hail Mary.
Did you get to
a man north of 300 pounds like Joe? He's a big fringe guy, big, thick, powerful man. To get him up right here, you're going to see this powerbomb, lava bomb, whatever you want to go, the sit-up powerbomb, the moon, the river. That takes a lot. You exert a plethora of energy.
At the bottom, this has been a sensational night here in New York City.
It's always the biggest dynamite of the year. Grand Slam and the biggest rampage coming this Friday. So 2 hour presentation of TNT. Right now, Joe and MJF salvos being fired back and forth. The sliver of Joe able to counter.
No.
Joe knew he was going to dance. So again,
No. Oh my god, you fucking kidding me. Oh no. I'm dead. Oh!
Oh!
Oh, Adam Cole! That was a respect.
Match. It should come as no surprise that the very first grade I ever received was a super duper. Granted, it was for counting spots on a ladybug, but still, I nailed it. Even if the difficulty of assignments grew, I maintained the same level of excellence.
Good job.
Sorry.